Listen to my story. This may be our last chance.
Beginning.
I won't let you down.
Thanks!
Hey, how are you feeling?
Great as ever. Thanks.
Yeah, we're cheering for you.
The game tonight, it's very important.
Are you gonna show us that shot tonight?
I don't know. Maybe.
You should do it for us.
Can you sign this?
No prob.
Please?
Alrighty.
Me too!
Take it easy. Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? What seat?
East block in the front row. Fifth from the right.
Got it. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two, three.
Teach us how to blitz.
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight,
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late. Hey, let go of me.
It begins.
What?
Don't cry.
Don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run. Wait to die! Ha!
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
Bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
I thought about a lot of things. Like where I was, what I got myself into. I started to feel lightheaded, and then sleepy. I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone. I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Ah. Anybody there? Aaron! Hey!
Here. Nope. Can't read it.
Thank you.
had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Need fire.
I need food. What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Hey! Wait! Wait! Don't go out on me! Nah! Just hold on! I'll get more wood!
Break!
you're on my side? Cool! Close. Hey, let me go.
Redek drak.
Ivin, Irisa, take your car.
Bok, edeku.
Damn.
Fed. Trivedek Risa.
Kralnia, drakisha tape.
Ifun petit. Papunek et Fredrik! Kuno.
Kid, did thy job.
Hey, that hurts.
Usujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right, whatever.
Tuli hood kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Akonala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Almost forgot. Found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Thank you.
Futra airship!
Trada lukt van een eker.
Hoef, roef du, tunke dieb. We, wicheta!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I? Hungry. Whoa! Right on.
Hey! It's 'cause you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo! Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait. You're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
You said you play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh, and one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way! Thank you.